And welcome to Percussion Ensemble. This is an unusual semester, to say the least, because we're not in the same place at the same time, and we will continue to not be. So we're going to do the best that we can with what we have available, and I'm really, really grateful for all of you for even agreeing to do this. So I'm excited. I think there's potential for us to do some cool and fun things. And so we're going to see. So the first question I have is, like, does anybody have any percussion instruments at home? Like, let's start with non-pitched instruments. Anybody have any kind of a non-pitched instrument there? Trenton?
I have a shaker.
Okay.
It's an egg shaker. So, I mean, we can kind of use that for something, I guess.
That's cool. Nicholas, do you have, I thought you had something.
Yeah, I just have a little medium-sized shaker right here. We'll see what we can do with it.
Okay, you know what? I got this piece called Shake. And the thing is, it takes five people. Well, Taylor and Evan, you guys have been around the longest. I know you don't have, do you have a shaker out there where you are? Either one of you got a shaker?
No shaker here, no.
Okay, hold on a second. Okay. Taylor, try this one.
Okay. Yeah, that's a shaker.
That's good. Okay, Evan, see if this one will work for you.
Thank you.
All right. Okay, so that sounds pretty good. So this is a quintet. I'll play the other part. We'll worry about that later. But okay, so we'll do that. I'll pass out the music for that. Now, what about any pitched percussion instruments? Anybody? I thought some of you had a marimba at home. Anybody got a marimba?
Yeah, I got a marimba. It's right here.
Okay, yeah. Monse, what about you? Were you able to get a marimba?
Yeah, I have one, but it's in my room.
Oh, that's okay. At least we know that we're going to have that. So that's good. Now, anybody else have any pitched instruments?
Well, I've got this saxophone.
But this is percussion ensemble.
Well, yeah. That's kind of percussive.
Okay, well, we'll figure out something. We'll make that work. Okay, so that's good. Let's see. What about anything around the house? Like magazines, books, tabletops? You guys got anything like that?
Yeah, I've got some magazines.
All right.
I mean, I could always use the kitchen table that's over there.
Okay, all right. Let's see. Well, there's a... I got this piece called Living Room Music. If Derby plays the saxophone, Trenton, you got any... Can you make any... Frank Lloyd, well, you got... What is that?
Yeah, I got a big book that just has a bunch of pictures on it.
What's it sound like? Hit it.
Sounds like... Okay.
We can do that. Remember, in Zoom, you have to turn on original sound, everybody. So just don't forget. Okay, so that's progress. So let's see, we got a marimba duet. We got a piece for shakers. We got this cage living room music. Now, this is gonna sound a little weird. I got a piece for paper bags. Anybody have paper bags?
Like just like a regular paper bag?
Yeah, you know, like you put stuff in it.
Yeah, I have that.
Yeah, I got a stack of these bags from work.
Okay.
Little ones.
That's pretty good. Anybody else?
Oh, I just have this one in my room. So.
Okay. I think, what about anybody else? We need is a quartet.
I think I have a couple.
Oh. That's pretty good.
We'll see.
I think you can be fine with that. Okay. So now we got, where is that one? Yeah, see, we got quartet for paper bags. Okay, so this is good. Let me give you guys some music, and then we'll be on our way. Okay, hold on. Okay, Derby, this is stuff for you, okay? All right, and then Trenton, take this one. Oh, wait, Trenton's not paying. Here, Evan, take this. Okay, great. Okay, Taylor, this one's for you. Okay, Monse, can you get this? Right, and then who's left? Nicholas? Perfect. Okay, Trenton, you're the last one. So now, okay, listen, everybody, these are originals, so be careful, don't lose them, all right? Okay, sweet. I think we're all set. So what we're going to do is we're going to go into some breakout rooms. And we'll talk about that. I think, we should start with Shake. So Derbe and Monse, I'm going to put you in the waiting room, and then I'm going to send everybody else to the breakout room. And then, we'll go from there. So let's see here. Don't worry. Oh, poof. There they go. And one more, we go to, okay. Okay, so you guys are going to play this living room music, and hopefully now you've got some other instruments. Evan, can I hear your table?
Of course.
All right, and Trenton, what do you got? You got a Frank Lloyd Wright.
Yeah, I got a big book.
Nice.
Let me turn on my original sound. Oh. Ooh.
Okay, it sounds like a bell.
Yeah, sorry, my phone just rang.
That's okay. Okay, newspaper boy, what do you got?
I got some newspapers.
Okay, that's excellent. And then Derby, what about you?
I got the saxophone.
Toot it. Uh-oh, original sound, man.
Oh no. Let's try now.
Okay, that's awesome. So, any questions? I'm going to put you guys in the breakout room. We start working on this one. I'll come back and check on you later on. Or, well, you know, just do it. All right, awesome. Here we go. Okay, so fortunately somebody has marimbas at home and we can do a little bit of that. So I have this arrangement of a Khatchaturian piece called Gayane Ballet, or it's from the Gayane Ballet, it's the Lullaby. by Earl Hatch did the arrangement. Earl Hatch was a big studio musician, percussionist, taught a bunch of musicians in Los Angeles. And then I cleaned it up a little bit so that it would be easier to read. But it's a sweet little piece. You probably never heard it before. I don't think there's a recording in the marimba part. Couldn't find one, but try it. I think you'll enjoy it. And we'll see where it goes. So I'm going to send the two of you to the breakout room so you guys can work on this together. And then I got to, you know, do other things. So let's see here. Do that. And you guys are the only ones here. So I'll see you in a second. Break out. Thank you. Okay, so you guys are going to play this quartet for paper bags. Did you even think that a paper bag could be an instrument before? Right, so that's the thing about percussion ensemble. We have to explore all sorts of things, and especially now since you can't have a full studio at your house, we got to do what we can with what we got. So, you know, a paper bag actually has a lot of potential there. You'd be surprised what you can get out of that bag. You know what? Just for a second, just everybody open your mics and just play around and see, maybe listen to each other a little bit and see what you can get there. Right, so you can try that, flicking it with your thumb, you got that. That's right. Okay, and then you could make a hat. Brooch, pterodactyl, something like that. Okay, then what about... Right. Okay. Sweet. So I'm going to put you guys in the breakout room to try this on your own. I got to go check on some other people, but then good luck. So okay. Go in there. Here it comes. Okay, wow, that was amazing that we were able to do all of that on the first day of class. I mean, first of all, sight reading skills is pretty amazing. And then just to like get those sounds out of the paper bags and Trent, I mean, Derby, I didn't even know you could play the saxophone. That is pretty amazing. So this is really great. I mean, first of all, why don't you open your mics and just clap? Because that's pretty good. So, and then, I mean, if there's no questions, you know, we'll do it again next week, but I think we're all pretty good right now. So, you guys cool? All right. Thanks a lot. I'll see you next week. Bye.
Thank you. Bye.
Thank you.
Bye.